Have you ever heard of third harmonic distortion? Well, if not, have a look at this. This is what it looks like when you record in the red. And this is what it looks like when you do it properly, just under the red.